Hello and welcome to another video of Blackwell's Trains. I've got a parcel in, very well packed, coming from my old home country, the Netherlands. It's very well packed and I will unpack it now carefully because it's not in a box but it's in paper and plastic, so let's see if I can unpack it with one hand without hurting myself. If not, if I get stranded somewhere, I will stop the video and cut it open off camera, and I think that will be the best way to do. Be right back. As I said, really very well packed. Not only packed in paper, but also in blister plastic. The decoder is inside as well. Wonder if it's built in already. I hope so. He did not put in the decoder yet. Lock pilot. Okay, I can manage to put that in without any trouble. Maybe you can already see what's in there. No, not. Okay. Next scene will be clearing things up, I hope. Well, there it is. Tricks age all. 2, 2, 3, 5, 6. Electrical rail cop loper headrunner by the NS, the National Railway of the Netherlands. It's a special edition. This one is the Olympic edition. Very nice box. Rail car, train. Very nice. Very nice. The background gives you a summary of the original. Let's see what the package has inside. Well, this is it. The train. Coplopa. And it's called that. I will explain that later, why it's called that. For a special reason. Okay. Let's get it out further. In the bottom of the box, the manual and the warranty card. I cannot find any information on if the decoder is already in there or not. I don't think so, but we will see when we put it on the track. And that's what we will do now, unpack the train and to have a better look at it and put it on the track. So this is it, very nice model. The details on the paintings are very good. Location is Amsterdam Airport Schiphol. I will just got you the steering car. There's a very nice detail on the painting. Two pantographs, very nice, very good, wonderful thing. And electric couplings, as you can see. I can't get any power on it yet. I will open it up and see if there's a decoder inside. Okay, opening it up was quite easy. Just remove the front coupler. There. And the space between the cars. And then you lift up the body. And remove those keepers that keep the print on its place. Now I have to see how I can get that print off and put the decoder on in a safe way before I blow it up. Well, that was quite easy. There was a screw there. Just had to remove it. Small one. You always have to watch where you keep your components. Now let's see where this decoder should fit. Okay, odd thing is that the decoder was already built in, but the train is only responding when you have the complete train on the track. So, on address 3, there it goes. Very smooth running. Very smooth running, very nice, very silent as well, the motor. Quite good. I like it. Better than the last train I showed you. Very good. Let's put it thing together and see what it will do. So there it is, the Dutch Railroads NS, Nederlandse Spoorwegen, Koploper. That's because there were doors here, and when you put another train on this coupling, those doors could be opened and then you could walk through the head of this train, the cop, walk it open through to the other compartments, and that's why it's called Coploper. With 3-point lights, I think they are LEDs, I think they are, very nicely. Now let's see the whole train intact with inner lighting as well, moving along the track. Very slowly first, and you can hardly hear the engine, hardly. Let's focus, focus, there it is. Very nice. And the driver is on top, there, there. Very nice details also on the paintings. These athletes are not known athletes, but it has the Olympic spirit. With some curves, this train is making a little bit of noise. It's a good, good, good running train. No shaking, no stuttering in the engine, no very low speed. Detailing is perfect. Well done, Trix, well done. This is like an intercity train, it's not a local train. This one only stops at the main stations in the Netherlands. Olympic Summer and Winter Games are represented on this train. Inside this original train, original one, the big one, the 1.1. The floors on the train were also with the Olympic motif, ice skating ring, basketball things, and the driver was always up there with a very clear view of the track.
to